Hey guys, this is David from Onlive Nation, player tag Bentty, and I'm just having a first look at Painkiller, which was released on the Playpack last week. Beforehand, that I'm no expert when it comes to first person shooters of any type. This game kind of reminds me of, it's almost like just first person orcs must die without the traps. Seems pretty good. Oh, I think I've got people throwing organs at me. Or limbs of some sort. Game kind of plays okay, just seems like a good stress reliever. Oh, that's not wise. Yep, I'm just kinda hitting and hoping now, just firing into darkness. This is just relentless. Almost like the soundtrack. Some kind of little Templar looking guy. Well, I'm surprised I've managed to last as long given I haven't got a clue what I'm doing. Oh. Apart from just firing at anything that moves. Yep, it's just a case of hold down fire and hope for the best now. I'm stuck, I'm gonna die. Nope. Oh. Yep, I think death is imminent. Yep, this game just doesn't seem to stop attacking you. Still have no idea what this gun does. But all in all, game seems good fun. Like I say, great way to relieve a bit of stress. What's that? Oh, that will be me dead. Well, that was a quick playthrough. I hope you enjoyed laughing at me dying, and I'll see you next time.